So you're going to initiate this movement by hinging from the hip, looking to keep your back nice and straight and in that neutral position. As you're starting to lower the hip, lower the dumbbells down, pulling the hips back, creating that tension on the hamstrings and glutes. Once you hit your bottom position, you're then looking to contract both hamstrings and glutes, pulling your hips through into that locked out position.